Okay, now that I've shown you a few of the effects that I like to use, I'm going to take those same sounds and use them in different combinations to create three different musical pieces. I'm going to use a looper to do this. This is a Digitech Jamman. It's a very straightforward, simple looper, only one channel, two pedals. So this first piece starts with a simple three-note bass line using the hammer-on technique that I showed you earlier. So check it out, this is called bass line. Okay, for this next piece I call Space Funk, I'm not using a clean sound like before to start the piece. Instead, I'm going to use the wah pedal. We're going to start like that. Check it out. This last piece called Heavy Cloud has a whole different feel to it. I'm going to be using distortion instead of going and washing over the piece. I'm going to use it to start the piece with a type of subdued rhythm. Which also pulls out a lot of the harmonics in the instrument. So check it out, Heavy Cloud.